Cook County Crime Stoppers will be out tomorrow trying to get attention for a year-old murder. 37-year-old Mario Heath was shot and killed on January 26, 2022 near Kedzie and Roosevelt. He was standing outside a stopped van when someone shot at him. Cook County Crime Stoppers plans to hand out this flyer with his picture tomorrow in the area, offering a $15,000 reward for information that leads to the killer.